Does the Fed control the stock market? In my opinion, yes, absolutely. Not only does the Fed control the U.S. stock market, it also controls the U.S. economy. It creates booms and busts. It prints money. It buys bad assets. It creates tremendous amount of pain and suffering in America and around the world because they control the world reserve currency, the petrodollar.